A phone store is robbed overnight, and police say the thieves weren't quiet during the break-in. It happened at the T-Mobile store on the corner of Brant Pike and Fishburg Road in Huber Heights. Police say a cinder block was used to break through the glass door. No word yet exactly how much merchandise or money was stolen from the store. Witnesses tell police there were four people involved, though. Right now, officers are still looking for those suspects. No one was injured during the robbery.